New twists and turns have embroiled the removal of Rupin Sharma as the DGP of Nagaland. Commoners under the banner of Concerned People of Nagaland may have sorted out ways to reinstate Rupin Sharma, but the Nagaland government has a different story to tell. Nagaland Deputy Chief Minister Neiphiu Rio, speaking to Northeast Live, disclosed that Rupin Sharma, while serving as the DGP, had orchestrated campaigns using state police and public to extend his tenure as the state police chief.
Some evidence are there that was done by Rupin Sharma.
Taking serious note of the issue, the Nagaland government has filed a preliminary report with the Ministry of Home Affairs on 22nd of June, apprising about the matter. The Nagaland Deputy Chief Minister said that the centre is likely to take a serious call on the issue and initiate disciplinary action against the corp if the allegations are found to be relevant. The state government is also mulling to send the final report soon.
Yes, we have seen that our report in the month of June. We are waiting for their reply.
Deputy Chief Minister Neiphiu Rio also clarified that Rupin Sharma was not empaneled to become the DGP since he completed 26 years in service and not 28 years, which is a prerequisite period of the service under special provisions to become DGP in the state.
For appointment of DG, non-local one officer has to complete 30 years. For local, Government of India, MHA, have considered 28 years. Since Rupin Sharma have completed only 26 years, and his appointment of DG was just a stopgap arrangement, current charge only. So he cannot claim that he will take over DG again.
The Deputy Chief Minister's reactions came in after an association of advocates served a legal notice to the Nagaland government to reconsider removal of Rupin Sharma as DGP of the state. The association, which is a petitioner on behalf of the quote-unquote concerned people of Nagaland, has also warned of filing contempt of court against the state government if it fails to restore Sharma as the DGP from 15 days of the receipt of notice. Meanwhile, common people involved in the campaign also expressed happiness over the fact that a notice was served to the Nagaland government in this regard.
Actually, this DGP issues, the Nagaland Law Student Federation have taken up these issues when we study the matters that the government of Nagaland is violating the procedure to appoint the DGP of Nagaland. So we have joined these issues and we have submitted dozens of memorandums and representation to the government. But since the concerned people of Nagaland have taken up the issues, we have decided to, our federation have decided to wait for the result. So the concerned people of Nagaland have met with the legal expert and they have served a legal notice to the government. And this is the good move that is taken up by the concerned people of Nagaland.
Not to forget, Rupin Sharma was put on compulsory wait after charges were handed over to Additional Director General of Police, Renchamo P. Kikon, on June 20th. Prior to this, the Neiphiu Rio-led government moved Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh in March, seeking replacement of Rupin Sharma, a 1992 batch officer of the Nagaland cadre, citing that he did not have requisite experience. Now it remains to be seen if Rupin Sharma is brought back as Nagaland DGP. Will charges levelled against the corp by the Neiphiu Rio-led government be proved or dropped? With camera person Zan, Sarah Konyak for Northeast Live.